通常喺度做啲咩？兩個字，開會。
So when I come to Cocoon, usually I'll try to go straight to business, get quite a few things done so that I feel good about myself, and then usually I'll take a lunch, come back, maybe play a little bit of ping pong, get back to work.
A lot of people ask me about our members, do you have any requirements?咁我就想喺依度再強調一點，就係其實再一次，我哋依度啲 members 唔係嚟依度打工，佢係嚟依度創業，去製造佢自己嘅一番事業出嚟嘅。我哋依一度咧就係由九點半開到凌晨兩點半嘅。因為我哋知好多人未必會話朝頭早可以嚟，佢自己可能而家係翻工嘅，佢夜晚嚟。其實我哋Cocoon 咧定期我哋搞好多唔同嘅活動嘅，每個禮拜都最少有兩三個唔同嘅活動，係請好多唔同嘅我哋覺得同創業有關聯嘅人，同埋有機會俾啲投資者了解更多關於香港我哋香港嘅 startups 而家嘅狀況係點。
通常有啲 idea 未係好完善之前咧，咁佢呢個 event 就我哋講啲 idea 出嚟嘅話咧。
After you've pitched, people could sense your energy. When people look at you as a freelancer or anything else, they cannot sense your energy, your genuine attitude. It's all about trust. People know that you work at Cocoon, so when they take on a job, they know that where they can find you as well.
咁喺好多外國嘅 co-working space 裏邊咧，都會有依一啲有經驗創業嘅人。嚟依度作為你話助陣啦，即係喺度俾好多唔同嘅意見俾我哋啲啱啱開始創業嘅人。
其實好多人咧有一個好 idea， 但係佢唔識得點樣用一個 elevator message， 即係譬如30秒鐘之內將 idea 佢過得到去咧，人哋已經瞓著咗覺或者走咗啦。咁即係呢個就係我覺得 pitch night 好重要嘅一點，亦都係一個 training， 教佢哋點樣去 present 佢哋嘅 idea。我覺得咧喺投資者同創業者之間嘅嗰種關係咧，我睇最重要、最重要、最重要嘅咧，係莫過於誠信呢兩個字。
So I find EIRs helpful, definitely because other startups can talk to these EIRs about their successes and failures and learn from it. So yeah, it's very helpful.
There are always CEOs and senior executives coming into Cocoon, and it's really helpful because we get insights from different industries. And even though we may be in different industries and our businesses might be different, their experience is always inspiring and always helpful.
Cocoon! Cocoon!
如果你問我咧，即係譬如見到一個項目或者見到一個產品咧，我到底應唔應該擺錢時間去投資咧？咁好多時候我都會揀一啲我熟悉嘅嘢。咁都向三位請教一下啦，即係如果你哋要投資個項目，你會點樣去揀，或者有啲咩因素會影響到你揀唔揀咧？
即係投資 technology 嘅項目比較多啲啦。technology 最緊要嗰個 technology barrier 啦，夠唔夠高啦？係咪 scalable 啦？你個 product 係咪？time to market 要幾耐啦？因為好多時候你好嘅 technology 要四年做出嚟嘅，五年做出嚟，咁到時可能係個時代已經唔同咗咯。
我相信就最緊要咧，你呢個所謂做呢個 entrepreneur 嘅人咧，要其實要中意做呢樣嘢嘅。因為點解？因為其實做生意咧，尤其是可能新嘅生意咧，好似探險咁樣。咁你呢個人有冇咁嘅冒險精神咧？就算呢個做呢個人咧，佢自己以前做嘅經驗幾多？咁點解亦都可以話你年紀大啲？個見識多啲，當然比較上好啲啦。咁如果呢個人有失敗嘅經驗咧，其實係件好事嚟嘅。
One of the entrepreneurs that I aspire to is Richard Branson. He's fun, he's pretty good looking, but also he's successful in everything he does.
邊位創業家係有目標？我自己咯。
我嘅偶像係昂山素姬。